lesson number 14. Vocabulary.
Butcher.
At the butcher's.
Mince.
Minced meat.
Rib.
Steak.
Wing.
Giblets.
Joint.
Okay.
Shoulder.
Roasting.
Stewing.
Sausage.
Half a kilo.
Frankfurter.
300.
Graham.
Salami.
400.
Gravy.
Ground.
Ground meat.
Mm. Let me.
Let me have.
Send.
Weigh.
Brain.
Dripping.
Heart.
Foot.
Jelly.
Tripe.
Kind.
Duck.
Turkey.
Beef.
Veal. Ball.
Meatball.
Lungs.
Cutlets.
Hot dog.
Whole.
Whole piece.
Mutton.
Filet. A short conversation. At the butcher's.
I'd like some minced meat.
How much would you like?
2 kilos, please. And give me a kilo of rib steak, a kilo of chicken wings, and some giblets.
What about a joint of lamb?
Okay, I'll take this piece of shoulder.
For roasting or stewing?
I'll take a kilo for roasting and 2 kilos for stewing.
How about some sausages?
Please give me half a kilo of Frankfurter and 300 grams of salami.
Exercise. Let's read out loud.
Please give me half a kilo of ground meat.
Let me have half a kilo of ground meat.
Send me half a kilo of ground meat.
He weighs half a kilo of ground meat.
Get me half a kilo of ground meat. What kind of beef do you have?
What kind of veal do you have?
What kind of meat do you have?
The words beef, veal, and mutton.
Animal names. Count nouns.
A cow.
A calf.
A sheep.
Meat names. Non-count nouns.
Beef.
Veal.
Mutton.
The words hear and listen.
Hear.
Listen.
I'm listening to the radio, but I can also hear the cars in the street.
The phrase, let me.
Let.
Let me come in.
And not.
Let me too come in.
End of lesson 14.